Welcome to the United Colours. That's the part of the world we will be in this afternoon.
€3,75 voor 2018.
We hebben nu dus besteld.
We don't get any money.
Een plan hebben met andere landen. En je moet er een verbinding maken met die landen ook om een afspraak voor te maken.
Drie enorme windparken van 500 megawatt neerzetten. En dan los je het probleem op voor iedereen.
You have to negotiate amongst different, parts of the agreement, which is capacity, which is investing, which is electricity prices.
Connect, actually.
Okay, but we can, maybe. I will ask.
Dit volgens mij 2 jaar voordat die gebouwd wordt, dus je moet van tevoren al denken wat je
And then you find that some countries have such a different goal than either a common goal or your own goals.
Want wel als wij het met groen en geel bouwen.
Kijk, wij willen equivalent. Wij kunnen 300 miljoen investeren.
We try to sell the extra energy we have for as much cost as possible. So.
But the sea that connects us all is now a hugely productive region. That is truly a very promising spectacle. Blue Bay Mountain has achieved the highest amount of generated energy, and that Yellowstone has achieved the most economic building program over the past 35 years. That doing these kind of efforts, thinking about infrastructure, thinking about building programs, thinking about cost effectiveness, thinking about negotiation between each other. This is not just a game. This is real life and it's happening right now. This is what has come out of it. More in general, I would like to give a compliment to you all. It was very, very interesting to see how this was being played. I hope you enjoyed it as well. It was very good to have you here. Thank you very, very much.